Here we start 2K17 G-Unit DPG pay-per-view.
The Warrior Princess, Jessica! Princess Emily Hawkins! The Savage, Sarah Jackson! Alexa Bliss! Alexa Bliss! Brie Bella!
This is the final pay-per-view for 2K17, just that way you know, okay guys? This will be the final pay-per-view for 2K17.
Coming up next is a huge six-man tag team match. We have the Bad Girls versus Team Alexa Bliss.
Get ready for this one.
The Bad Girls, team of Jessica, Emily, and Sierra versus Team Alexa Bliss, the team of Alexa Bliss, Nikki, and Brie Bella. If you hear some noise in the background, just ignore it. I got my phone on, and I try to keep it down as silently as possible, but I'm drinking Pepsi too. If you hear it, just ignore it. I'm not going to talk too much because as you can probably hear my voice now, I do have a runny nose. It's not a cold. It's just a runny nose. So that's why I'm not going to be talking throughout this pay-per-view. At least much. I won't be talking much. If you do hear me sniffing or blowing my nose in a rag, that's all I'm doing. Oh, that is real nice. That is really nice. Alright, come on, man. Now I think I know why I stopped playing 2K17, because the loading screen kept taking forever, and then when you found out it wasn't taking forever, it was just frozen. It froze. Oh, there it is.
WWE action on the way.
Let's get it started. What an entrance. This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight.
Alexa Bliss. Bella.
And here we go with this 3-on-3 tag team matchup.
Well, six.
Oh shit, already.
They're singles, tag teams, and just to add a little more spice to the mix.
Oh,
triple the fun coming our way.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Dropkick.
That's a great example of trip. A highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement? What are you thinking Alexa Bliss should do here? She needs to make sure she doesn't end up in the wrong part of town, if you know what I mean. How do you prevent something like that?
Ooh,
from happening?
Well, ow! I felt that shit.
With all that talent and the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
She can definitely be the woman who scores the victory for her team. Absolutely. But winning a match like this is not as simple as just stepping through those ropes and executing some moves.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
Look out. There's the high kick. This one is in the books.
I think you're right. This one's over.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Boy, she's really got to find a way to get back on her feet. You can never guess what's going to happen in a contest like this. Well, to be honest, I've always thought that these matches should have two referees. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Referee's fault. Took too long. I'll pin again.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Submission locked in, and this might be it. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Oh, fuck.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Could this be it?
I think so.
And there is an elimination.
Yeah.
Athleticism, high flying abilities, and submission holds make her a threat to any diva in WWE. Bree's of Italian and Latin heritage, so you can bet that when she gets fired up, oh, watch out. I wouldn't want to be her opponent for any amount of money at that point.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Oh, my bad, Jessica.
She clearly liked the result from the first time she delivered that move. Wow, that's any indication.
Oh,
in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
She's absorbing some offense here. But this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
This one's far from over, Michael. Don't count.
Brie Bella's agility, her technical ability, and fearless flying has made her one of the most respected divas in the ring. When that bell rings, it's on. Girl unit mode. What's she just saying? Girl unit.
I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
But Michael, she's as tough as they come. She should be able to weather the storm.
Don't mess me up. Please don't mess me up.
So far, and I think there is still a lot more to come. Come on, she win it here.
Time, ref. One, two, three. Shit.
She makes it.
No.
She's in a bad way now.
What the hell? What the fuck?
She's on the defensive now. To be expected.
What the hell?
The competition she's in there with tonight.
What the hell is Brie Bella doing?
Even league match than they are. What a match.
What is she doing? She's stuck.
Back and forth battle up until now.
She's stuck.
Into the ring now.
Damn, I really missed that.
Complete with a big stop. Then these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the
stops. Try it again.
That'll have you worrying about. All right, kind of got that. For sure.
Yo, she is. Yo, Brie Bella is stuck. Damn it.
She wants this win bad. She pulls it in trip from her bag with that one.
Oh, shit. Forget, what is her finishing move? Ah, gotcha.
Did somebody say deja vu? Man, you don't get more of a direct shot than that.
Man, you tap. Ah! Nikki Bella said, hell no. Damn, Emily, you didn't have to take out the fucking ref.
Oh man, that'll scramble your insides.
Let me sling Nikki Bella over here. Is Brie Bella still stuck? Oh, she ain't. Oh, okay. She was stuck there for a minute. What the hell?
All the right moves. You can say that again.
Uh-oh. I don't know what she's going for now.
Plenty of momentum behind that kick. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me. What about me?
Oh, shit. What the hell was that?
Oh, no way. Being on the receiving end of that finishing move a second time means this one might be over.
Oh my god, this is the type of contest where things can happen in an instant, whether you see it coming or not. And there's the submission. This might be it.
And she did. She made Nikki Bella tap.
She's had enough.
Here are your winners, the Warrior Princess Jessica, Princess Emily Hawkins, and the Savage Sarah Jackson, the Bad Girls.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
Now you just got to take that win and build off it.
And before we move on, I think it's worth noting that this crowd is still buzzing over that great Divas match.